In a die-casting sleeve, mold closes, following which Ladl pours the molten alloy into the shot sleeve. Plunger tip starts pushing the molten alloy into the cavity of the mold. The molten alloy fills into the cavity through gates and runners. The molten metal cools down to achieve the state of solidification. After solidification, the mold opens up, the casted part is ejected and taken out. In this cycle, we can see common defects in and around core pins.